Happy on the SS Soldier, man. Loyalty over royalty, I know the vibes.
Hello guys, it's Danny Man back with another video. And this video, as you can see, we're on Mortal Kombat Mobile, and we'll be doing gameplay of Goro. He's outworld character, and he's classic Goro, and we have all the gear that can give us the best gameplay as we can have to see what he can do, to show you guys what he can do. And let's read this text and give us more detail on what favors him. Once per match, 8 seconds after Goro is defeated, Goro comes back into the fight with 50% health and with a devastating stomp. All characters on Goro's team gain 20% attack. So, when he is defeated, he comes back out again after one character comes back up because he was defeated after that certain time. Then, out of nowhere, he comes out and stomps on your opponent. Then he's basically back. He has 50% of health. And then he only does that one time in each match. So let's get into this gameplay. Alrighty. Oh, he has a block breaker. Dang it. But this is what you get. Because we was about to death. Oh, he's done. Let's get it. He's healing now. Hey, you got a block breaker too. Ha 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 ha. Yes, sir. This is what you guys get. So you do that. Oh, you want to play with me? See. Oh, I gotta get you right here. Got to get ya. Hey, you guys is going to enjoy this. Yes, sir. Let's finish you off with this. Ah. Hey, that's what I'm talking about. You won that match easily. Hey, let's hop into another one. Alrighty. Of course he's gonna do that. That's what you get. You can't stop this big old monster. Oh, you think you could get away with this? You know what's good though? He gives himself extra power a little bit. You gotta heal. Just heal right now. Let's go. You get easy. Oh my gosh. I knew Kombat was gonna end this, man. I knew he was gonna end him. I knew it was going to end up. Alright. Oh, let's get on and stop you right there. Oh. We're healing anyway. Hate that move. Come on. Get you out of here. Oh, yes, it's lethal. Yes. That's how we get it done. Well, hope you guys enjoyed this video, and subscribe if you're new, and drop a like. Goro is really good, man, but when you add that extra gear, man, he is unstoppable. He's really good. We just need to level him up. He's level 30. But I will be dropping more of my Kombat Mobile videos as well. And drop a like and stay tuned if you're new. And subscribe.